great, but I also see some weaknesses in the program, which I've described in there. Like, I think they don't have enough strong enough volunteer base. So I don't know if they'll be able to continue the effort. And then the whole plan we have for caretakers doesn't seem to be working out the way we envisioned it. So we're going to have to work on that and maybe come back with some recommendations for improvement.
Mr. Rose, you said that the volunteer base, is it sheer number of people? Is it the effort required?
I think there's lots of people who are in favor of the idea. There were about 250 people at the Furry Hearts Ball a week ago. So clearly it's a popular program, but getting the actual people who will do the hands-on work, there's very few of them.